head up. Yeah, just doing a little bit of Lisa challenge level max thing for a little bit in the morning. I had some time to kill, and I might not end up streaming tonight. I'm not too sure, so this will be just a little something. It just depends. I'm underestimated how much stuff I gotta do today, so yeah, it's early morning. I don't have too much to do in the morning, so get a couple hours in here. Not as much as I would like for these sessions for the challenge thing, but hey. Little bit is better than nothing, I suppose, right? But before we start, we need to do about 3 rounds of this. See how well this goes. Right, Terry. Very cool. Like I said, we want to try to do this 3 times in a row if we can. Oh, very nice. Hopefully the next one will be even luckier. Come on, nerd. I'm leaving you, buddy. Nice. Very nice. So I say, let's go ahead and get some music going. Some grind music. And let me just do a test on the stream here. Test, test. Test, test. Little bit of an echo there, but I'm gonna turn the music down just a bit. All right, I think this will be all right. How to play the game. ADDA, gotcha.
Oh,
What's the other one? S-A-S-E. Okay. Harry leveled up. It's like looking at the stats here. blanked out on that. Center block, cement block, whatever you call it. Think of some stuff to talk about, but I don't believe I got much to say, truth to be told. I know over on my YouTube, I should be, this week, should be finishing the Beyond Good and Evil playthrough, finally. It's been so long since the last completed playthrough on the channel. So, it'd be nice to actually get things rolling again. Some actually Lisa music finally popped up. It's from Joyful, but hey, close enough, right? I mean, we had some pointless music that just popped up, but, you know, an actual non-fan game, Lisa game thing. Yeah. No more luck, though. Oops. Well, that's all right. I can do one of these. Careful not to do that too many times. Thank you. Oh, that sucks.
One HP or 8 attack. Yeah, can't talk.
Bit of levels up as I haven't been an hour into streaming yet, so I'd say that's a pretty good track. But hey, you know, once we get to the later levels, it's gonna take a lot longer.
Thank you.
Okay, now we actually have an actual song from Lisa the Painful. It's pretty funny.
Meow.
One for the books. Indie, nerd, indie. No luck for Terry. His jelly's getting quite up there, though. Thank you. it's time to slam now. Now his defense is over 100. That's pretty neat. Yep, everybody's in the 40 zone. That's cool. Thank you. Yay, his luck went up by one. Good job, Terry. His agility's getting up there, though. really good luck right there, I gotta tell you. I'll tell you what. He's a pretty quick guy for sitting on a stool all the time. Well, he's got to be quick, I guess, considering how you recruit him. Really gonna try to push to at least do this 2-hour session. As dull as it may appear, or seem. Well, kinda guess, but anyway. That's the challenge. Gotta get through the dullness. But hey, at least with these set of characters, once I get them all to 99, I got Satan to wait for me for these, so that's a little something something. I mean, Mike Satan. Another level up for Brad. sitting right there on it. Oh, you know, okay, I just realized what I said in the context of the character. No defense for Nern. Gotta have 2019 at this point. Yeah. That's weird how that one song cut off like that.
Thank you.
get kind of hungry, too. I haven't eaten breakfast yet. And I've been up for... about 4 hours now, I believe. So maybe... well, I mean, it's only 30 minutes. So 2 hours. I can hold that for that. Knees stinks. Attack went up by 2 instead of just 1. Keep forgetting. He seems like he's not the only one, but he's the one that has the most in terms of that bug happening. I noticed. We'll be right back. a big jump and attack. Over and I see the cat all curled up in a little ball on a futon. Cats are ridiculous. I love them though. Especially my little kitty cat over there. You gotta be kidding me! It crashed! Oh no! Why did it crash there? Oh god, no! Oh, all that work! Oh god, no! Oh, Jesus. I don't know, like... These crashes really made me reconsider this challenge, I gotta be honest. Like, if it was a pain mode, that'd be a completely different story, but with pain mode, all the save points go away. That really sucks.